I'm going to college to be a math teacher, and I like math because I like solving problems. Sometimes they're easy and sometimes they're really difficult. My name is Mirella Campos. I just finished my AA in math at San Bernardino Valley College, and now I'm transferring to CSU San Bernardino in the fall. I met up with a STEM counselor and did a plan, and I started doing the math. And she told me if I got that degree, I would be guaranteed a spot at the university. I graduated from Colton High School, which is like 5 minutes away from here. And this is the only community college that's near. So I didn't want it to go far away, just be local. I always wanted like a bachelor's degree since high school, but I never thought of getting the AA first and then the bachelor's. I'm happy because I know that CSU San Bernardino is one of the great schools that prepares teachers for California. I'll be doing the integrated track, which is the math degree, also with the credentials. So hopefully in 3 years, I'll be able to finish it. I would recommend this transfer degree for math to other students because I think it's really great. It's a matter of saving your spot to the university. So you just have to worry about completing all the classes that are required, and that's it. There was like family members that are like, they tell us like, oh, don't go to school because you're just gonna waste your time. And I didn't hear those people. I just put them aside and kept going to school.